Hi everyone, good afternoon. Ciao tutti, buon pomeriggio. Wow! I'm Robin's dad, Rob, also. On behalf of myself, my wife Jo, Robin's mum Katie, and her partner Alistair, I have great pleasure in welcoming you all to this great occasion today. Thank you. Especially those that have travelled so far just to be here for this wedding today, for Robin and Alicia. I have my fair share of anecdotes and stories, and thousands, which I could share, but I'll leave that to Alex. I'm happy to divulge one-to-one to you all later if you like. I'll leave it on the table to make sure everyone gets to hear it, okay? For now, though, I would just like to wish you both every happiness. Be nice to each other, respect each other, and most importantly, laugh together, or at each other, whatever, just laugh. And laugh less. They say that behind every great man is a great, strong, supportive woman. I see that you were all of those things, Tisha.
She's in front.
I think you're both really good for each other. We're very pleased to welcome you, Alicia, to our family. So now, I leave Robin to you. Finally, it's my great pleasure to propose the first toast of today to the happy couple. So could I ask you to please be upstanding and raise a glass? Raise a glass to Robin and Alicia. Robin and Alicia.
Salute.
Salute.
Give a big cheer for our man of honor, Lorenzo!
So, I want to be sure, as always, to say a person who has very much to say. I've known Alicia, or Soraya as I know her, for 14 years. We have had a really strong relationship since then, and I've seen her. Leaving her home, going to London, and create by herself a completely new life. She's one of the strongest women I ever met, but one of the strongest person I ever met, because I don't know if anyone I know would have sorry for the enough strength to do what you've done. And for some times I was worried. But you said me once you were looking for someone, and I think you need to find your mate. And since the first day I've seen the first picture, at first, then I've met Rob, I felt the connection that there was between you two. So I think you're meant. You are made for each other. You have met for a really good reason, and I am sure you will be together forever. So, another cheer, the second one, for Rob and Alicia.
Salut!
Chichi. Thank you, Rob. Thank you for everything, and you have a really wonderful woman at your side.
Thank you.
We've always been close, so if one of us has done something, we stick as a pair. You know, most of our memories come from whole trips to Italy. And then the most recent one was one of our times he came down to visit. We thought we'd go for a walk, do and he tried to open a bottle of beer on the railway. Smashed the bottle, cut his wrist. We had to take him home, duct tape a towel around his wrist and send him off the way. But yeah, no, but he's also been there through thick and thin for me. He's been my best friend for God knows how long now. If it wasn't for him, I wouldn't be where I am now. So being able to see that he's found someone as amazing as Alicia has been fantastic. And the fact that he's found someone who can put up with him. Because, you know, we're high maintenance.
So it's going to take a little bit of you.
He's got a point there, to be honest.
Can you go back?
But no, I mean, it's... But no, after meeting and getting to know Alicia, I've realised that he has genuinely found such a fantastic, amazing, and unique and beautiful woman. Who is way too good, you know? Way too good. She could get so much better. You know what? This fits. But no, I gotta admit, and I am so happy. But honestly, you know, they're a great couple. You know, I've seen them together, I've seen the way they interact, the way they are with each other. And they are perfect for each other. So I gotta admit, good luck in the future for everything. You know, I hope your future is full of love, everything you want, and good luck. So I love you guys. So again, let's raise a glass to Rob and Alicia. The happy couple. Cheers. Cheers.
Gentlemen, please give a huge cheer for our groom, Robin!
I think the thing I want to talk about most tonight is the idea of fate. Because I think this story of our life, our lives together that's just beginning today, really began 21 years ago to this day. When Alicia first went to her first music concert and realized that was the world that she wanted to live in. And since that day, that's taken her on a journey to work for MTV in Milan, then to be transferred over to London, and on the first day she arrives in London, she knows this is where she wants to be. And if it wasn't for that musical journey that started on the 16th of November, 1995, then we may not have met together. I mean, the only reason that I came across her is because I happened to be working in London one weekend, checked online dating on to see what profiles were around, thinking, let's see what London has to offer compared to Cardiff. And as soon as we started talking to each other, we knew that there was something special between us and a connection that we couldn't deny. I think it was on the first night I said to you that, look, I'm willing to stop falling if you fall with me. And we just won't ever land. And we haven't since that day. I also want to talk about, obviously, the probability of going from that point 21 years ago to then getting people from coming all around the world, from different parts of Europe, all flying in together for the same day and making sure that all this comes together for this one perfect moment that we share with you all. And I'd like to raise a glass to all of you for coming today. And thank you for sharing this with us. Oh. There we go. Yakida, salim, cheers.
Yeah,
I realized
that you just relaxed.
Yeah, no, I'm fine.